Hey guys, James here, and this is the walkthrough for Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today I'll be doing the Struggle Tournament. If you don't know what the Struggle Tournament is, it's basically two people fight. If you hit each other, then you drop orbs. Whoever has the most orbs at the end of the time wins, basically. Each opponent has a major weakness you can exploit to make things easier.
Hey, sorry about yesterday.
What? You still worried about that? You need to learn to let that stuff go.
I've got a lot on my mind.
Sorry, man. Wait, what am I sorry for?
Our first match of today's Struggle Tournament will be between Roxas and his best friend, Haynor.
Now, for Haynor, his weak point is when he launches his air attack. Afterwards, he is vulnerable for you to attack. It's a two-hitting. He lunges forward and then goes up. There. So that's basically Haynor's weakness right there.
And the winner is Roxas! Not even friendship will slow this kid down, and Haynor put up a great fight too!
I lost! Oh, I can't believe it! I guess I taught you well.
I had a lot of fun fighting you.
Yeah, well I didn't, wise guy.
Hey, let's find a way to cheer you up.
Nah, that's alright.
Out of the way.
You in a rush to lose?
Don't mess with your elders.
Whoa! Just look at those sparks fly. I guess Cypher didn't expect to fight one of his own boys.
When did Vivi get so tough?
You're mine!
I'm not sure what just happened. But the winner is Vivi! In a positively blistering comeback!
That's not Vivi.
thrash him.
It looks like Cypher's withdrawn from the struggle for third place.
So I'm in third now? Oh, baby!
Keep it clean, fellas.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi!
Now, Vivi, he attacks right after he goes from left to right strafing. A good time to attack Vivi is when he's doing his spinning move. I'm still waiting for it. This move right there. Now, he does have a move that goes crazy fast, and his weapon extends for some reason. So that move is really dangerous, so keep an eye out for that. You know when it's coming when he's moving around like crazy.
Again? Again?
So once again, we have the deal of the nobodies. Once again, you should be very cautious, especially when you're playing on critical mode. Don't be aggressive and don't be reckless, or you'll probably die.
Roxas! Alright! Fight, fight, fight! You really don't remember. It's me. You know, Axel.
Axel?
Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man. Even the Dusks aren't gonna crack this one.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story. Uh-oh.
Ah, What's going on?
Number 13, Roxas. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You ask for it.
That's more like it. That's more like it.
So, I'm not gonna lie, I did end up getting a key over because I kept going in when I'm not supposed to and getting hit by Axel. The best time to attack Axel is when he's kneeling down preparing for his jumping attack. You want to interrupt that or he will do this. That doesn't hurt as much, but it's extremely annoying. The attacks that hurt a lot are his 3-hit combo. And that. Just stay away from when he's doing that. We crouch, and you go in. Basically, to be very careful, you have to analyze your opponent's moves. Once you do that, it's easy.
So it was you.
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
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 Hey
Nerd! Roxas!
Olay! Hey Nerd! Pence! Olet!
What? What just happened?
Huh? How did I get here? Roxas!
Ladies and gentlemen, Roxas, our new top struggler!
Roxas?
Alright, so I know this video is already kind of long, but I want to get through all this entire struggle competition, so I'm going to quickly take on Sensor, have one more cutscene, and then end it.
You two, play fair now. You're at the top of the bracket.
There's only room for one up here.
Well, may the best man win.
Hey, Rucksack. How about you throw the match for me?
Roxas! Focus!
Let me win, and I'll make it worth your while.
Get real!
Roxas, our underdog hero, versus Setzer, our defending champion. The winner of this match will be the true champion. That's bragging rights for a whole year, folks.
Whatever you think is right, you're wrong. And that is a big mistake.
Now, Setzer is a little weird, but he has plenty of opportunities for him to attack him. The only time you don't really want to attack him is when he's using his guarding. If you attack him while he's guarding, he will counter. However, it's not a really good counter. So he can counter his own counter by keep going. He does have a flying move that's quite annoying. And a poking move that you saw there.
Awesome, Roxas!
As promised.
Thanks a ton, Roxas.
One more treasure for us to share.
I've got a present too, for all of us.
Whoa.
Kyrie, wait up! Hey, do you feel like going out to the island? Cadis and Walk are all wrapped up in their ball game, and they won't go with me.
Not today, sorry.
Aw, why not?
Do you remember those boys who used to hang out with us?
Riku?
Yeah.
I wonder whatever happened to him. I sure miss him.
He's far away. But I know we'll see him again.
Sure. Of course we will.
And the other boy?
What other boy?
The one who was with Riku and me all the time. We played together on that island. His voice always used to be there, and now it's gone. I can't think of his face or his name. I feel awful about it. So I told myself, I'm not going to the island until I remember everything about him.
Are you sure you didn't make him up?
Nominee? Naminé, what's happening to me?
Who are you? And that's not my name. I'm Kyrie.
Kyrie, I know you. You're that girl he likes.
Who? Please, a name.
I'm Roxas.
Okay, Roxas. But can you tell me his name?
You don't remember my name?
Thanks a lot, Kyrie.
Huh?
Okay, I guess I can give you a hint. Starts with an S.
Are you okay? Yesterday, to the boy I can't remember. I said that no matter where he is, I'll find him. One day. And when I stopped writing, I remembered we made a promise. Something important. This letter is where it starts, I know it.
Wow. I hope he gets it.
He will. Starts with an S. Right? Sora?
Restoration at 79%.
His progress is astounding.
So, what happened?
Namine's encounter with Roxas put his heart in contact with Kairi's. And that, in turn, affected Sora. You see?
Namine. She's a wonder.
She wasn't born like other nobodies. She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those aligned with him.
But whose nobody is she?
I could tell you. But first, perhaps you could tell me your true name.
It's Ansem.
It's an honor, Ansem.
No way! It's too soon! You can't seriously get rid of him!
It's an order. Why do you hesitate? You, who has been ruthless towards those who turn their backs on the organization.
But it's not like that. He didn't betray us. He can't come back!
If he doesn't return, you know what you must do. Or you will face the consequences.
So you'll turn me into a dusk.
All right, I'll do it, if that's what you want.
dreaming. But which parts were the dream? Days left of summer vacation, so don't even mention that assignment.
But we agreed we'd get it finished today.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I? You wouldn't be here if you did. But man, that was a close one.
Stop changing the subject.
Okay, already. You win. We'll do the homework. Stupid independent study. So, anybody got any bright ideas for a topic? Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me. You know, the dreams and the guys in white.
Forget it.
Why? You know, things have been weird with you in the town since the photos were stolen, right?
Well, tomorrow, we're all gonna search the town and find out what's been going on.
Lots of people are helping out.
All that for me? I'll go get some ice cream.
Alright, this is long enough, so thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.